Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Diablo 3 Hardcore on Expert Difficulty, because I don't dare go higher, and I'm even considering going down to Hard, because I'm really close to getting to Diablo now, and not confident of this gear. But yeah, level 55 Wizard. Beneath the Spire is the quest. Quest 3, Act 4. I guess, let's go.
Your grave awaits.
Yeah?
Diablo will corrupt the crystal arch atop the Silver Spire, unless he is stopped. Should he succeed, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyriel and I will fight our way to the summit, where I will finally face Diablo.
Alrighty then.
Corruption is thicker here.
Away with you!
How does it feel?
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop, this is the future of all creation.
Still waiting.
Yeah? I'm not sure. Killed. Yeah, okay, we got him.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the crystal.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How damn those who held you.
This is not real.
Brutal overseers, second only to the seven evils themselves. The mallet demons rule the seething outer reaches of the hells that surround the central realms.
Not him.
Have long refused to join any of the lesser evils' armies. Surely the destruction would be unthinkable if such a thing ever came to pass.
No longer held by Diablo's corruption.
than I fear.
I am sorry, Tyr.
It hit me.
Your defenses are nothing.
Still among the angels, but he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Need more arcane power.
So good. Maybe. Oh, wow. You. The Great Span. Not all of it, yeah. I'm gonna get you.
Need more time.
See the ruin of heaven.
The Angel Iswar was once Tyrion's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the Hellforge. Iswar surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the Prime Evils. Tyrael claimed that Iswar was slain years ago, but his replacement has never emerged from the Crystal Arch.
All right.
Though I forsook my home, to see it again like this, any joy I might have. Place the soul upwards. We must make it to the summit.
Not ready yet.
Well, so far so good.
It is not far now. I only hope you are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corruption.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust. You couldn't even say that.
Still waiting.
Another. There he is.
Still
Got him. See what we get. Diamond. This way first. Well now.
Found.
that you throwing asteroids at me? I think so.
Your spirits are no longer held by Diablo's corruption.
Yeah, might as well. Sorry about that, that's just a waste of time. I guess it's up there. The other way.
Your spirit is free now, Angel.
Well, okay. Nothing much.
I need to go back.
I want to see what that item was. Better in every way. Haunt on 5 enemies is cool, but opening chest grants 102% increased damage for 10 seconds? Yeah, okay. It's a pretty good one. Those are almost better, almost. Still not bad.
Should I find some new attire? These old things are becoming so small.
Convinced. Lightning resist or cooldown 5%. The rest is scrap. Yeah, okay. It, we're full up again, yeah. All right, well, actually, this is long enough for this episode. Join us in the next one where we give it another go. We keep going. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.